is one of the biggest aquariums in South India. 3D marine life sculptures at the entrance are marvellous. This place is behind INFOSYS. The tickets for adults is only 75 rupees. It is open on all the days of the week from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Planet Earth Aquarium not only has about 150 varieties of fish but also houses a mini zoo and several kinds of pet animals in addition to exotic pets such as sugar gliders, guinea pigs, hamsters, turkey, etc. This is an ideal place for picnic for people of all ages. It is well maintained and the ambience here is very good.
They have that ear. You know, can you see the ear is like a leaf?
Yes, yes.
That's the appearance of this bird.
Yes.
And they have a big horns, you know?
The horns are also the yeah,
very wide, wide and
this
thing. Yes. So, kids love
pigs them. In Guinea, of course. So, they initially felt like it may be a pig of Guinea. Then they, you know, find out and it was not having a tail. See, even now it doesn't have a tail.
Yeah, yeah, it doesn't have
so
a tail.
So, it looks like a piglet, you know, with stripe, no? Syrian hamsters.
Syrian hamsters.
Yes.
Syrian. Small, is it?
Yeah,
slightly
small.
Yeah.
Now, let's see some eels here. This is a leopard eel.